Hey guys, just a quick look. I'm currently camping at Barkly Homestead in the Northern Territory. Gonna head north from here. It's a pretty remote spot, but nice campground out the back of the roadhouse. It's just emptied out, but it filled up earlier on. It's my tent and bike there. As you can see, about $15 a night for unpowered tent camping, so not too bad. Good showers, laundry facilities, that sort of stuff. There's a pool over there, bar, restaurant, fuel, plenty to eat and drink. So a good spot to relax for a day or so and